there, it's Julia here from violinspiration.com, and today I want to share with you three reasons to learn the violin. So if you've been practicing violin for a while, you've probably discovered that violin is a really difficult instrument and it takes a long time until you are able to play it. So it can raise the question, why am I actually doing this? And other people often also don't understand and are like, why do you put so much time into practicing the violin? And why are you not just spending relaxing time and playing games and doing whatever else, watching Netflix? There are so many other ways to relax. Now, I've learned the violin over the past 16 years and I'm so glad I did. And I want to share with you the three reasons I'm really happy that I've learned the violin. And I think these three reasons are also reasons why other people would maybe want to pursue violin and learn it themselves. Well, the first reason is for me also the biggest reason why I feel so happy I've learned the violin. And that is community. On the moment you've learned the violin, you can take your instrument anywhere and find friends anywhere in the world. And maybe this sounds a little bit extreme, but I really experienced it this way. I traveled a lot and I often went backpacking. And I realized that each time I brought my violin, I always made friends so much more easily. Because if you bring your violin and start playing with people everywhere, it's so amazing how quickly you can get new friendships on the moment you play with music with them and share a common interest. And it's also so much easier to walk up to new people because you're like, let's play music together. You don't need any small talk like, oh, don't you think the weather is blah, blah, blah. It's so boring and it's so exciting to be playing music with new people. So yeah, that is definitely one big reason to learn violin, which also brings me to the second reason, and that is that violin is a really social instrument. So I've been learning the piano and the guitar and violin, and I've noticed that with violin I experienced so much more group feelings, because I could join orchestras, I could join bands, and of course as a piano player you can also join bands and as a guitar player, but there are so many much more guitar players and piano players that want to join bands, and there's not a lot of violin players that want to join bands. So in general I found it to be easier to find a spot in bands. I could play in orchestras and I could play like in so many social settings. So you can play in the Irish pub, in the orchestra, in bands. You have so many opportunities if you learn the violin to play with other people together. And I think it is so magical to be able to play with a group of people and to create something big together. You really feel like you're being part of something bigger than just yourself. And I think that is amazing, and often it also sounds really beautiful, and I can't tell you, that is such an amazing experience that I wouldn't want anyone to miss. The third reason to learn the violin is a little bit something different, and this is, I started to learn violin as a child, and I feel very thankful also for the kind of life lessons the violin gave me. And one of the most important life lessons that I've learned from learning the violin is that with patience and determination, you can achieve big things in your life. I feel like the violin has taught me that. That sometimes you don't see results immediately. You need to be patient and you need to be really sticking with it for many years, and then you will see your work pays off. And I feel that really helps me in many other aspects of life. For instance, I feel like it's relatively easy for me to say no to unhealthy food. It's easy for me to start a new exercise regimen, and also when I founded my violin teaching business, I found it to be so useful to be able to be patient and to really work hard without seeing any results yet. Because I feel like we live in a culture where there's a lot of instant gratification. For instance, when we click on a YouTube video and we directly get a lot of new information and it is always exciting. Or when we play a game. Often when we play games, we can reach a new level in a matter of 5 or 10 minutes. And if you play the violin, it's really not like that. You need to practice for weeks and for months until you feel like you are reaching a new level. And sometimes it can feel like you're not improving at all for months and you feel like, why am I actually practicing? Because I feel like nothing changes. And yeah, I think it really is a skill you can learn from the violin to go on practicing or do whatever you set out to do, even though you feel like you don't see the results yet, because you learn that results will come after time if you stick with it. And I feel like this really helped me in my life in really many aspects. I think this is really important, whether it is with your job and sticking with it and really trying to become better at your job, even though you feel like you're not really seeing results right away when you really start working harder, or whether it is with exercising and feeling like you don't see any results exercising. I've experienced this with exercising myself, when I've been going to the gym for 1 year straight and I felt like I didn't see any changes in my body, which was really frustrating for me. But I knew, because I've been playing the violin, that you just have to stick with it and try new things all the time until you will see results. And yes, that is the last thing that I think violin will really help anyone with, whether you start at a young age or when you're older already. It will really help you to become patient and to become more disciplined in a sense, and to stick with something even though you don't see the results. So these are three reasons to learn a violin, and I can recommend anyone to learn the violin. It's so much fun, and it's not just all stress and hard work. It is also so much fun to practice and to feel like you're getting new songs and learning your favorite songs, playing with others. There's such a big world to discover when you've learned music, and so much life experiences that you can't have without music, like playing in an orchestra, playing together, playing your favorite songs, and also using music to make yourself calm down in stressful situations, where I've used music a lot. But I think that is another topic, and I will discuss it in another video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like this video if this video gave you any insight, and also post down in the comments what violin brought to you in your life, because I'm so interested to hear about your experiences. Also, I hope to see you back on the Violin Inspiration YouTube channel next week for new Violin Inspiration violin tutorials. So thank you so much for watching, and see you next week.